So let's talk about update management. At the start of this section for virtual machines, I had said that there was some requirements, ongoing software patches and things that you had to perform on your virtual machines. And so that is something that you have to take care of. But if you wanted to automate that process, this is where you can use update management. So that's what it'll do. It'll install operating system updates and patches for both Windows and Linux. And not only can it do it for your virtual machines on Azure, but it can do it on-premise and even in other cloud providers, okay? And the way this is going to work is you're going to go to your operations tab where it says Guest Plus Host Updates, and you're going to click on Update Management. Now, Update Management looks like it's its own service, but it's actually using Azure Automations underneath. And so that's what is installing the agent. And the agent is the Microsoft Monitoring Agent, MMA. So that's how it knows what to do. You have to get that installed on your machine. So Update Management will perform a scan for update compliance. A compliance scan is by default performed every 12 hours on a Windows machine and every 3 hours on a Linux machine. It can take between 30 minutes and 6 hours for the dashboard to display updated data from managed computers. And I just wanted to point out a little bit about Azure Automation. So, because it does more than just obviously update management, but Azure Automation, you can enable update management, change tracking, inventory, start-stop VMs during off-hours features for your servers and virtual machines. And these features have a dependency on a log analytics workspace and therefore require linking the workspace with an automation account. So there is a little bit of extra that we have to have, but there you go.